Some Christmas, huh? Tell me about it. Sorry we're late. Do not approach the creature without absolute confirmation of its death. Your help is greatly appreciated. Please, rest inside. Citizens of the United States. What's going on? What? What is it? You're scaring me. The huge creature that the mitochondria was creating was... It couldn't have been the uterus for the ultimate being. No! Got to go kill a baby. What the hell is that? You gotta be kidding. That is the ultimate being. We didn't make it in time. What are those explosions? Mitochondrial energy must be out of control to the point where it is causing those explosions. We'll escape by helicopter. Please follow me. So all we can do for now is run. Like hell. Hey, come on! Hey, what's wrong? I have to take care of this. Hey, no! Don't worry about me, I'll be back. Shut up, man! Hey, please, take... Cut it out with the voodoo stuff already, we can't be wasting time! No, please, this is different, it's not voodoo stuff! You should go now. It's probably something important. Shit. It's you or me. Who's gonna be the one to make it through? That's the question. Clearly, this is just his first form. Damn. Hey, did he take away my re-raise? He did, that little shit! Expect me to believe it's that easy. Is it growing? What's happening? You missed, you son of a bitch! Wait, that stings. Killed your wings, bitch! No, you're really getting on my nerves with how slow it takes for you to, how long it takes for you to aim. And enough, or do we have form three to go through? I gotta say, your mother put up a better fight. Yeah, Form 3. This is the mature being? Definitely gonna be a problem. Rumpf. That was supposed to go. But why that one hurt me and the others didn't? And he took away my re-rays. think you're such a hot piece of shit. You are a hot piece of shit. I don't know what I'm saying. Joke's on you, asshole. Growing? Wait, is it still evolving? Good God, how many times do I have to kill this thing? Doing any damage to it. You know, Medea, I know you want to continue living. After all, you were just born, but I want to live too, like all other human beings. You know, Medea, you could probably should have given me that thing you kept whining about. Damn, there's no end to this. If only we could get this to Aya. What are those? They're bullets with Aya's cells in them. So that's what you were trying to give him. But I think it's too late now, there's nothing we can do. Stupid, give them to me! I'm sure he's fine. It's not like it would have been hitting, like, smacking into a brick wall. Daniel! Is this from Medea? Just in case. Those work. Now, have you had enough? Uh-oh. Oh my god. There's gotta be something on this cruiser to get rid of this. Engine room. This is a dead end, isn't it? You're gonna make me do all that shit over again, aren't you? Oh, gotta go right now, gotta go. I tried saving it before. That didn't work. Communications are on the fritz. So if I fuck up again, I'm done. Where the fucking engine room is. So likely. You know what would have been great? You'd be able to explore the boiler pressure shoots up. You can blow the ship to bits. If you could have explored the ship before you get to this point. You know where we are? You're in the jungle, baby. We're in Hell's Kitchen. No can follow me. Seal the door, Aya. Your own bizarre insistence to never do anything logical. All you gotta do is turn the handle. You think it's gonna be able to figure that out? Shit, it's trucking now. And its ability to fly. I really don't see how that's going to be enough. Yeah, Daniel's fine. Not even slightly crispy. It's finally over. I don't understand. Why do I have this power? It's because Maya is inside of you too, eh? What? When your mother and your sister died, they transplanted a part of your sister into you. Into me? Yeah. When you were 7, you probably don't remember any of it, but you were born with a defect in your right eye, so Maya's cornea was transplanted into your right eye. My right eye? Then what I saw when I touched Eve was, it said that when you have an extreme experience, what you see then is branded into the cornea, but this hasn't been scientifically proven. That was Maya's last memory? That was the last thing she ever saw? As for the mitochondria that was in Eve's body, I think it underwent a different evolutionary change than Eve. By living symbiotically with Eve's mitochondria, it possessed Eve's power. From there, it evolved to the point where it could live symbiotically with the human nucleus. Me and Maya are mitochondrial power. Because she didn't need amino suppressants. She was a genetic match. Starting with the incident in Japan and now with this, I wonder if this is a message to all mankind. Message? What kind of message? How can I explain? If the Earth is a single human being, we humans that invade the Earth become like viruses out of control. We, in essence, are upsetting the natural balance of the body. This is definitely utter destruction. No, we're not that weak. You see, humans are, in essence, parasites. You can say that we are parasites and the world is our host. Look, the sun's coming up. Let's completely forget what he's just said. Here, take my hand. Thank you, Ben. Aren't you a little young? I'm not good with these social events. Something I didn't say to you. We're here to make up for Christmas Eve. I'm here too, for no reason. This is my first time, so I'm nervous. That's because you're with Aya and she's all dressed up and pretty. What? No, of course not. Starting, shall we? Yes, Daniel and Ben are late, aren't they? Even though they came in with us? Better hurry. It's gonna start any minute now. The restroom must be really crowded. Yes, that's probably it. What's wrong? You seem tense. Yes, of course. What? Since I'm going back to Japan tomorrow, I might as well... Oh, there, yeah, alright, I made it on time, I'm sitting next to Air. Jerk. Sorry we're late. I could probably snap his neck now. Thank you. Really? We're going to see the exact same play? Father, please give me permission to marry Eva. I forbid it. You know what will happen if you do. Those who succumb to her beauty all die in horrible ways. You don't understand. She is the one that suffered after the death. She is evil. Guard, grab her and burn her at the stake. Father, you are sentencing her to death, and I ask you to take my life along with hers. Edward, why is this the same one? This seems completely tasteless. Would you mind get with it, guys. Why is he carrying a real torch? Why is he carrying a torch at all? You don't need to burn her right away. Don't bother questioning it, they're never going to answer this. Parasite Eve got two sequels, and not once did they explain what the hell just happened. So yeah, that was Parasite Eve. I might get Parasite Eve 2 at some point. Depends on how expensive it is. Shouldn't be too expensive. Poke around for it on PlayStation Network. As for the third game, Third Birthday, that's a PSP game, and it's rubbish, so not even gonna try. Anyway, I am the Blues 32. This has been Parasite Eve. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.